Joanne Castle recently made a trip to Hawaii, and her visit inspired her to make an album, which she calls Hawaiian Ragtime. Now, Joanne, tell me something.